Hens, Ken Kraetzer for CBSI Services, Talking Business. Have a chance to talk with William J. Schneider of PS&S. Company does architectural work, engineering, designing a number of new businesses and buildings in Westchester County. Great to see you. How is this event for you, the Westchester Business Expo?
Oh, it's been wonderful for us. We've seen not only potential clients, but some excellent partners that offer similar services and that can help us complete our projects on time.
Very good. Now, you mentioned a number of projects ongoing right now in Westchester, a number in New Rochelle. Maybe you could just mention those.
Yes, RXR Development, very successful development firm. We're doing the building at 587 Main Street, which should be ready for certificates of occupancy in the coming months. And we're also assisting in the design of two towers, 28-story towers at the Church and Division Street in New Rochelle for RXR Development.
Well, it seems like there's a tremendous amount of investment both in Manhattan and in Westchester County. What are the keys for a company that, or an organization or a municipality wants to build a new structure? What are some of the points of advice on the planning that they should look at?
Well, number one is the zoning. You want to make it comfortable so that when people go in to buy property, that they know they're not going to have a problem getting through the regulatory process. That is a big turnoff. New Rochelle has done a nice job. They redid their downtown zoning. They did an overall site plan, so that streamlines the ability to go to the planning board. And if you talk to their planning commissioner, he'll guarantee approval in 90 days. The city of Yonkers, similarly, has redone their downtown zoning. And their planning commissioner, Wilson Kimball, is the same thing. And if you have a meeting with her, they'll get you through the regulatory process. And that is the biggest hurdle. And if you can streamline that, it saves the developer money, and it keeps everybody working.
Yeah, that's so important. Good advice. Tell us a little bit about the services, some of the specialty engineering work that your company performs on its projects.
Well, we are a full-service firm, so we will do the architecture, we will do the civil engineering, and we will also do the mechanical, electrical, and the fire protection for the building, so we can do it all. We also have a survey firm. Before even any of that gets started, we will do your environmental engineering, brownfield remediation, phase one and two investigations, wetland delineation. We'll do all your environmental permitting. So we can service just about any needs of a major development.
Very good. Now, you mentioned to me, having gone to Manhattan College, a very fine engineering school. I'm actually going to visit there tomorrow. Tell us a little bit about the education you got at Manhattan in engineering.
Well, Manhattan College, a tremendous engineering school. If you're going to live and work in this tri-state area, you'll run into hundreds of successful Manhattan graduates, and it'll definitely help you in your career. I was a civil engineering major there, and I found the education to be wonderful. I wound up going into environmental engineering, which they now have as a specialty there. So I would highly recommend Manhattan College, especially if you're going to live and work in this area.
And if you would, just mention maybe some of the projects you've worked on in your career, some of the notable buildings and facilities that you've contributed to.
Well, right now I'm providing building code assistance to some of our projects in New Rochelle, as I mentioned, but also there's development on the Yonkers waterfront for the Extel project and also for Avalon Bay. So as they need building code, as one of my specialties is the building codes in New York State, and I provide that guidance, as well as the Yonkers zoning code. I worked for the city of Yonkers for 16 years, so I'm an expert in the Yonkers zoning code. But zoning is similar throughout all the municipalities. And having worked with it for 16 years, I can help people get through that as well.
William Schneider, Senior Director of PS&S, great to see you, and you're really doing some fascinating work.
Thank you very much. I appreciate it.
Yeah, it's great. It's Ken Kraetzer for CBSI Services, Talking Business at the Westchester County Business Expo.